To love one another brings hope for the future that God has planned for us relentlessly. And our deacons not only serve God by serving the family, but they lead us in that kind of experience. And so today, those in our congregation who are ordained, either as ministers or as deacons, after I have a prayer, then I'm going to invite you to follow me, to come down the center aisle, and to each of these whom you have elected and called, or actually you have heard God's call and have called to serve as deacons, just place a hand on them, offer a word or prayer, a word of encouragement to each and every one, and then you can go through the outside aisles back to your seats. So this week we're here to set apart these five for service. I would invite you to join me in prayer. Lord God, among all the ways that you work in our lives, from time to time you call us to special service. And today, Lord, we acknowledge, both through their interpretation of your call upon their lives and the congregation's affirmation of that call, we acknowledge that you have called and set apart Ira and Corey and Michael and Beverly and Amy to serve you, to serve your people in a leadership role and a servant's role as deacons. We pray, Father, your blessing upon them. And as we all serve one another together, that you would bless us as we walk in fellowship with you and with one another. Through Jesus Christ, our Lord, we pray. Amen. Now, with those in the congregation who are ordained and would like to participate, Now let us enter into a time of reflection as our praise team leads us in our song of response.